Hi, I'm meteorologist Jason Brewer here with your WESH 2 Weather Plus update. We do still have a stray coastal shower out there, mainly for the first half of the day. But as we go through the midday and afternoon hours, chance of any of those showers coming back toward Orlando almost nil. So it should just be a partly cloudy afternoon. Temps will mainly be in the mid-80s with those low 80s then, right around 5 o'clock for the afternoon commute. Should be pretty fair weather. Windy, though, today. Not quite as windy as yesterday, but still a windy day overall, especially as you head over toward the beaches. There are your temps today. A little bit hotter back to the west. Remember, those winds off the water keep the beaches a little bit cooler. And then you get back toward Ocala, Leesburg, and Claremont. Temps are up just a little bit more. You're in the upper 80s yesterday. Should be a similar story out there for the afternoon today. Normal high is 85 for this time of the year. Talking about those beaches, well, we've got high pressure back to our north, a very strong high, and that's feeding a lot of wind our way. We've got a high tide this morning, so minor beach erosion and coastal flooding will be a possibility. 6 to 9 foot seas out there and a small craft advisory up. Also, with those winds kicking on in today, rough surf and strong rip currents, certainly an issue. So not a good day to be in the water and not a good boating day. Things will improve as we go through the end of the week. Conditions look nice out there, too, with a little less humidity. Mostly sunny skies, highs in the mid and upper 80s, lows upper 60s to mid 60s as we go through the rest of the week. And then all indications are a stronger front by Saturday to bring us a real taste of fall, possibly as early as Saturday night.